Hey yo everybody, XCI here for a Let's Play of Mass Effect 1. Here we have Joshua Coyote stretching, waiting for me to do something, and I will. We're going back into the map. We're going to do the next solar system. Let's back it on up. Back it on up. Was there a fifth? No, I thought that guy right there was one, way over there. It was not, it was four. Okay, we are going to the Hades Gamma Cluster. Antius first, please. To plow. And in no time, we are at a new star. Let us begin. Outer ring, please. Right here, we got Hunador. We have Vemal, which we can survey. We got scans from orbit have detected a large deposit of uranium. Thanks, Vemal. It was a little weird. Trevin. We have a landing site right here. Let's back up out of Trevin for a sec. Let's just finish this off, otherwise I will get distracted and forget. We got Ploba. Not forget, I just get whatever. I don't know what that means. Survey. Matriarch's writings recovered. You recovered a strange object orbiting Ploba. Chief Engineer Adams and Tally tried unsuccessfully to determine its origins. They did find one of Matriarch Deldenaga's writings stored within. Now, what if he didn't have Tally yet? I guess that would be impossible, right? No, that'd be impossible. That's right. So, Ploba. Done. Next up, we got Edmos, which we can also survey. Gas deposit of hydrogen. And finally, we have a gecko, opposed to a lizard. Hopefully you pause that. That was enough time for you to pause and read if you want. We're going to go back to Edmos. Incorrect. We're going to go back to Trevin, please. Nice green land here. Is this where the monkeys were at? Trevin is a modest terrestrial world with an atmosphere composed of nitrogen and argon. Its surface is mainly composed of nickel and deposits of silver. Ooh, rich planet. Trevin's environment is relatively mild, but the scarcity of water or similar enabling substances has prevented the development of any biosphere. Exogeny Corp recently performed a test impact of a single water ice comet into the surface, the first step of a long-term plan to thicken the atmosphere and introduce water to the environment. A survey team is on the surface monitoring the geological and meteorological effects of the test impact. Most of the water released is still in the form of atmospheric vapor, but thick cloud banks have formed. There is every indication that this arid world will soon see its first rain. The survey team's progress has been hampered by frequent mechanical or computer failures in their GPS satellites. And let's get down onto the planet, see if we can help. We are going to take Tally this time, and I think Rex is still my go-to. Garrus, you'll get your shot. I'm gonna see if I can level Tally, actually. Gotta get some electronics up alongside with me. I don't think I'm gonna get my skill up very quick. I got other things I want to take. First up, we got four things here. We got two anomalies, we have the research base, and we have the debris. Let's go to the debris first. Nice and flat, so mountain climbing will be at a bare minimum, and crazy Mako driving will also be at a bare minimum, I hope. Although I'm not really proven very successful at this. It's already in the scanner, that's not bad. Oh my gosh, here we go. Remind me again, game. This could get so frustrating. Whee! Okay, what do we got? We have... There we go. Minerals.
Got it.
Yes. We have plutonium deposit. Oops. No, I want that opening. There we go. Okay, got ourselves the plutonium. A lot of moolah. And the hell? Wow, that was a bonus. Okay. This doesn't look like a threshold area. Nah. We got some hostiles up ahead on this resource stack. Let's go through the mountains. Hey. Hey, guys. I'm just gonna shoot at this tank. I don't see anything. I see. Over the hill here. Ooh, Jesus. Hey, guys. Oh, these are guests, I believe. Oops, awkward. No, yeah, they definitely are. And now they're dead guests. And am I done here? Good. This belongs to us. Okay, Tally. This will be all you, I think. Or not. Yep. Let's check the levels here. Squad, Tally, you got 12 points. Oh, I could have done this on the last planets. Well, that was silly of me. I'm just going to do all of it. Okay, let's all of it. All of it, please. Now decryption I will definitely take care of. Let's go quarry and mechanist there. And sure, actually, let's do dampening. Rex, how you doing? Coyote. Okay, let's try this again. Wait. Because I tried once and I couldn't do it, now I have to bypass with Omnigel? Well, damn it. Oh well, we leveled. Good enough for me. Squad, 2 points here. I do want the Spectre training pretty bad. I also want Master Marksman, though. Electronics. I do like Tally quite a bit, but what do I get here? I get, I can use, does 100 damage in an 8-mile radius, does 400, so this is good against, I like him being good against, like, synthetics, and I'm assuming this means synthetics, this affects synthetics as well, I don't remember, makes him 25% more vulnerable to damage for 10 seconds, yeah, or charm, yeah. Let's go electronics. Okay, Tally with me, but actually I think all of them might have, yeah, gone up. Let's go with warp with you. I got unlock throw. I like that quite a bit. Let's actually go all the way up with you there. Shotgun's next, but let's do that right there. And then Tally, we're gonna go with dampening with Tally. Equipment, let's take all. Tally's got a pistol. So let's get her upgraded. We got a Striker 3. Yeah, take the Striker 3, I think. Hold on, wait, no. Edge 3 is actually pretty good, too. I got a 132. Just double check here. All right, so Edge, 128. Yeah, let's put some... Ooh, I like the recoil damage for Coyote. 14 damage, rate of fire down. Sure, you know what? Let's just do that. And let's go with basic rounds for you. Sure. Rex, I think you're still good. Your shotgun is probably... Does it need an upgrade? No, you have the best one, which is the scimitar. Okay. Let's do the journal. A check here, valuable minerals. So we're continuing that one right there. Come on, I can do this. I could do this. And then let's do the codex. I had something new here. Where was it? Council races. And we have the Turians, the Unification War. At about the time the Salarians and Asari were forming the Council, the Turians were embroiled in a bitter civil war. The Unification War, as it was later named, began with hostilities between the colonies furthest from the Turian homeworld, Palavan. These colonies were run by local chieftains, many of whom had distanced themselves from the hierarchy. Without the galvanizing influence of the government, the colonies became increasingly isolated and xenophobic. Colonists began wearing emblems of or facial markings to differentiate themselves from members of other colonies, and open hostilities became common. When war finally broke out, the hierarchy maintained strict diplomacy and refused to get involved. After several years of fighting, less than a dozen factions remained, and the hierarchy finally intervened. By that time, the chieftains were too weak to resist. They were forced to put an end to the fighting and renew their allegiance to the hierarchy. Though peace was restored, it took several decades for animosity between colonists to fade completely. To this day, most Turians still wear the facial markings of their home colonies. As a point of interest, the Turian term barefaced refers to one who is beguiling or not be trusted. Who is beguiling or not be trusted? Or should not be trusted? It is also a slang term for politicians. So the barefaced. That's fun. Okay. And let's move on. We are going straight ahead. Wow, at the very fringe of the map. Right at the corner before everything starts to go to poop land. Wow, and at the highest peak, it seems. Or not. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, that's enough, Mako. Just get out of the Mako, goddamn. What do we have here? We can deactivate this tower. Discovery, this device is transmitting tight beam signals into geosynchronous orbit. This disrupts the survey team's GPS satellites, causing them to crash nearby. That would be those satellites right there. Okay, so that's taken care of. I don't think I can do anything with these satellites. I need to remind myself, though. I'm now stuck. I'm lit down. Okay. Let's check some of these just to make sure. Yeah, we're good. All right.
Ready whenever you are.
I'm always ready. I was born ready. Let's pull back into the map here. Oh, dear God, please. And we're going to this site right here next. So we're going to check out the research base. It is now within sight. Let's go a little wide. I don't remember if there are hostiles on the outside, but now that I have Tally, I just gotta be a little bit more cautious because I don't have the same firepower on my side. Although I do think that between Tally and Coyote, like, scrambling things and messing things up, there's some significant debuffing happening between both of us. Now, I think I just locked out and... Wait, is that like... Is that the tower right there I'm looking at, or am I looking at... Oh yeah, no, that's a mine. Okay. Actually, yeah, let's do this one first. Sure, why not? Nothing on the other side to grab. I'm sure it'll be fine. What could possibly go wrong in here, guys? Seriously, I gotta find out how to say. Let's not do that again. I just want to know how to quick save. F6. Okay. And yeah, okay, there we go. It's an important thing. It's an important skill to have, knowing how to quick save. I just pulled out my sniper rifle, I think. Here, let's... Problem is my keyboard. I have to hold down a function key to use, like... to use my F keys. So I can't just toggle through these quickly. I do need my pistol, though. Here we go. Okay. Gotta play this one smart here. Nope. Okay, so what are we dealing with again? We are dealing with husks. Here, let's aim for this one right here. And let's do... overload. Tally, I need you to do disables enemy biotics and tech within a certain radius. That's a radius. Let's go over here with that, shall we? Let's go right there. And Rex. I need you to wreck this guy, Rex. We have immunity. No, right here. Barrier. Adds a biotic barrier to your shield that absorbs damage but cannot block attacks that bypass shields. No, I'm gonna go make some more vulnerable to damage. Let's do that right there. Let's unleash this for a sec here. Let's see all this go to hell. And then I'm going to set up a sabotage here. Tally, I need you to spread out your sabotage over here. And Rex, I need you to come and do an overkill over here. Ready? Go. Okay, guys, let's go. Here we go. Okay, guys. We marksman. We have overload right here. Can you aim at anyone else? No. Okay, I'm gonna let you do whatever you want. See, because this is what I hate, right? Because now I'm behind this box, so I can't see everything here. But I need Rex to do. He's definitely aiming at something, and I need him to do something on what he can see. But I can't do anything about that. That's where I get a little bit frustrated. I'm gonna go immunity with him. This is what I need right here. These guys are gonna come running right now, so I just have to be ready for this. There we go. Anything else? Nope. Okay. Let's put on the shield. No, wait. Let's go barrier with you, and overload with you. There we go. Wait. God damn, man.
The Sunday team must have unearthed some alien technology that turned them into mindless fanatics.
Let's get moving.
It's a lot more than I thought were in here. Holy smokes. Thank off this cover stuff right here, though. I saved our bacon right there. I don't think that's the same. It is now. I love bacon. I haven't had bacon in ages. It's regretful. So many things I could have blowed up, but which is sort of how you get out of that problem. But you can also just stay behind that wall and be fine. Take all, please. Are we done here? Do we have anything else we can take? Ooh, locked crate. Yes, please. Right here. Take all. And I think that's it. Like, oh Jesus! Like right away. Oh my God. Okay, well then, I need you to move out of the way, Rex, because I'm about to do something great. You know what? Let me just speed up my shot here to marksman.
Lock shields.
Jesus, I need to blow some stuff up, man. Tally, everyone okay? Holy crap. That got us out of there, though, at least. That's fine. Actually, I need you to do this. Holy crap. We're good. Holy smokes. I did not remember that. That accounts for all the Exogeny survey team. They were converted to cybernetic husks by devices similar to those used by the Geth on Eden Prime. How they came to be buried on a frontier world so far from Geth territory is a mystery. Man, I was looking for these things to blow up. I thought there were like two of them right here.
Contacts, Commander.
Guess not. Whew. Okay, this keeps going though. Are you sure it's negative contacts? Because... if there's something to blow up in here. Are we cool? Okay. I think we're cool. I think we're cool. Okay. Now I'm second guessing everything. Okay. And then we got this side over here. That actually went shockingly well. But again, I think that's just the Tally and Coyote combo. Can really mess up synthetics and techie things. Begin manual override. I could have done that better. I'm gonna fail at this one. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. Sure. It's usually... Did you hear something? Like, the pull on those things is usually worth it. For the Omni Gel, you lose anyways. Okay, let's get out of here.
It's deserted.
Yeah, but did they leave anything behind?
According to these data logs, the survey team unearthed some kind of alien technology.
Did we take something from? So I could have come here first and then gone to the mines. I got it. Here, let's test this out now. Nope. Oh God, I think it's worse. Oh boy, now I'm stuck on the wall. I think it's worse. I can't. of a bitch. Fucking mouse. Settings. Input. Wait, what the hell? Apply. Oh, did I not apply? Okay, let's... Okay. Now let's... I don't really feel like anything's different. And I'm out of Omnigel, so I have to come in here and turn some of this lower crud into Omnigel. Here, Lancer, gone. 20? That should be enough. Let's pull on this stuff, because it's probably going to be, yeah, number 3, so there's the upgrade right there, and we get the XP for it, so it's always worth it, and I love that you can just use that as currency, like crappy weapons. Come on, mouse, don't let me down. Here we go. Oh, not yet. Okay. Anything else? Oh, thanks for protecting me, guys. I don't really need that stuff because I never use it for some reason. Alright, looks like we're done here. I don't think there's anything at those things. Here, let's take the make over there. I don't think so, though. Just drive over it. And we got this thing left. Meet you there. Wee! And kablam. Oh, shit. Didn't expect this. Oh, goddamn. Okay. It was just goofing off. I did not think that this was going to be a threat from all area. How wide is this Thresher Maw pit here? That's not really a pit. I think I might have mangled myself. This might be a bad spot. Nope, we're good. Mako, stay steady. Steady and true. Yeah. Come on, shoot your cannon. Jesus. Ooh. Bad spot, maybe. Yo! Okay, take the outer edge. Nicely done, Mako. Although I can't see what the hell's going on here. Take the outer edge again. And not yet. Okay. No, son of a bitch. That's awesome. I don't know. Take a guess, man. Thank you. Wait, you're dead. You're dead, right? Okay. Phew. What do we got? Okay, let's test the mouse. I'm almost... No, like, look how slow it is, man. Turning insignia recovered. So we got some more insignia. Am I going crazy here? Mouse sensitivity 100. Zero. Apply. So what's the difference between 50 and 100? I felt no difference between 50 and 100. Maybe it doesn't matter inside. Oh, that's definitely slower. So it doesn't make a difference inside the actual hacking. Well, then in that case, screw it. 50 it is. Do you wish to apply? Yes, but last time I did that, you did not apply. Oh, was it exit before? Anyways, apply 50. Okay, so this is more just... Here, let's see. Yeah, let's go 50. It doesn't matter to the hacking, so the hacking just sucks. Same thing with the planets, like when I'm checking the rotate, like the planet side stuff. It's just slow to get around the rings and stuff. I feel like that should be smoother. A little bit lighter. Okay, let's go back in, I think. So we did Trevin. And that was the last piece here, and then we have one more solar system over here. Yes, please. So we have Farinata. Let's do this. Oh, that's actually one of the quests right here. The Ontario, where I'm from, by the way, Ontario, Canada, is a Kowloon class modular conveyor of human design configured for mixed freighter and passenger hauling. It is making a hard burn for the cover of an asteroid cluster registry private owner Citadel Station. I'm gonna zoom out. Just gonna do a scan first. See, like this right here. Like, you don't think this should be a little smoother? Like, I feel like maybe on console this is much easier because you can use your toggle. But with a mouse, oh my god. So weird. So we got Nepnew. We can survey it. Rare element found. Second ring in. We have, are you the second ringer? We got June Twelma. We got a survey here. Prothean data disk recovered. Scans of Jutama revealed a derelict freighter in mid-stage orbit decay. Your salvage team boarded the vessel and determined it had been attacked by raiders. There was little of value still on board, but the team did find a Prothean data disk. I like the little side stories tied to these discoveries. They're not just like, you found a data disk, moving on. You found a data disk, moving on. It's actually, it's got stuff to it. And I think that's good because it gives you, it helps flesh out the world some more. We have an asteroid here. Simple enough. Magnesium. I don't think I searched the other asteroid belt. We have Tushagoon. Hydrogen helium planet. Sorry if I didn't pause that long enough. Hopefully you guys can take care of business. So no planets to land on, just the MSV Ontario. Let's board it. Now for this one, I am going to go back to Garrison Rex combo. Although I love you, Tally. Except squad. Take these guys on rotation because it does give me an opportunity to just come in here, check squad, and like stuff like this. And then throw those. This bastard doesn't really use this as often as I want because he's never far enough back. But it's funny, I still don't have him. You know what? Screw it. He's just going to go both these guns. Got 1 point left over. Tactical armor. I honestly should worry about more of this like first aid stuff, but I don't need it yet, so I'm not going to worry about too much about it. But I do want him to... I want to correct this assault rifle here. Nope, there's a 170, right? Ooh, it's better in every way. Yeah, let's just do this one. And what do you have right now? Accuracy and synthetics. Look at that money. It looks like I broke something. And it's rounding up. Oh boy, I hope I didn't. Let's back up. And this sniper rifle, that's right. Let's just check these sniper rifles. Yeah, that's right. So we got a one. We have the Reaper. That's ringing a bell, actually, as the one I need to keep my eye on. We have weapon stability and organics. I'm going to leave, actually, the organics one on, but I want to upgrade it. Anti-personnel to 25. There we go. Rex, I think I need you to do the same here, buddy. I think we're probably more likely to hit up organics in this thing. Synthetics. Let's go anti-personnel. I can always change this on the fly. I sort of forget to do that when it's time, but I should pay more attention to this because it does make a difference. I think I'm out. You know what? This might be good. Well, less damage, but I get past the shields, though. You know what? Let's just equip some force on it. And, well, actually, there's probably something here I could use. No? Nah. And accuracy, we're fine. Okay. Let's go in with this. Take all. That is not a door. I love it. That's freaky. Okay, so this is a hostage situation. I don't think I've ever done this in any way but fire my way through it. I just don't remember how this sets us up here, and I'm a little concerned here. Back it up. Okay, that's not bad. I feel like I need to take some Dragon Age tactics here. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna move Garrus over here. I'm gonna move Rex over here.
I'm blocked.
Will you guys actually go though? Because this is like you. You there. Garrus. Fuck. Like you there. Go over there. Okay, now let me try to just see what's going on here on my own here. I don't even know. But these are people, right? We're up against. I don't think stealth. Should biotic terrorist. Biotic terrorist. So we're dealing with humans. Yeah, let me redo this here. We got force. We're dealing with humans. And I don't think I have any organic. I do have this one here. It does less damage, but it goes through shields. There we go. Let's do that there. Garrus. Let's check your assault rifle out. Yeah, synthetics has to go. We need organics. Right here. Okay. This on Rex. He's got organics too. And it's a 3. Oh, so we have a 3 left. It's actually pretty good. Okay, so Shepherd. What do you have on your pistol there? Do you end up... Yeah, you have organics. And... What do you have on your shotgun? Weapon force. I think that's pretty cool, but let's go organics. Okay, now I'm going to save. Because nothing has started. See, Coyote's doing what Coyote does. He goes in... Like, this is the tabletop version area. He'll go in stealth. That's not working. Not working for me. Time to go. Time to go.
I will destroy you.
Time to go. Time to go. Okay, guys. Incoming. They do come. I was like, dude, does this game actually bring people to you? I want to damage his enemy shields, certain radius. Yep, that's a good radius thing right there. I want to do warp. Let's just move that a little bit though, just in case. There we go. And let's let that go. There we go. And now let's get a marksman and start going nuts here. Oh shit, here we go. Oh, this might be a stun lock for me. This might be a stun lock for me. Oh damn, I need a move. I need a move. Oh god, no, please. Please no, don't do this. Please don't stun lock me. Please don't stun lock me. Please don't stun lock me.
Intruders, kill the hostage.
Wait. Oh, what the hell? It loaded us here, man. Oh no. I don't like this, the biotic stuff. Wait, am I stuck in here? Oh, that's great. Well then. Nope, this person right here. I need this person right here. I need you to take that person out. I'm gonna go marksman. I could throw a grenade, but...
Incoming!
I will destroy you!
You must destroy you!
Screw you all! What the hell? You must die! You must die! But just die! Just die! Piece of crap! You piece of crap! Piece of crap! Messing me up! Screw the grenades! I don't need the grenades for nothing! What the hell with this shit? Seriously, back. Oh god, here we go. Oh yay, stun locks are fun. Jesus. Sometimes you just gotta do the crazy way. Crazy way works. The panic crazy way. Wait, oh god, there's still a timer. Okay, where are we going with this? What are we doing with this? Is this the hostage?
See nope. How it is?
Oh, there.
You write letters and everyone ignores you. Force is the only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish this charade?
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Joshua would not be cool here. Don't be stupid. Yeah, he takes him down, he's gonna die anyways. Or I could just say take him down and put the guy at risk, but I'm gonna say don't be stupid.
Let's not do anything we're all going to regret.
Yep.
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing
you,
you
got a gun up your head.
It's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
Now, I would feel like I side with them, not the hostage, but there's better ways to do stuff like this. Renegade time it is.
If you die fighting, you'll get a lot of biotics killed as well.
What do you mean?
You've just made all L2 biotics look like terrorists. Think of what will happen to them.
But people need to hear about what the government has done and what it has failed to do.
People have already heard. You don't have to kill me to make your point.
You're right. I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time.
And now I shoot him in the head.
We surrender.
No, I'm just showing you.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me. I'll see to it that the reparations discussion is reopened.
There we go. You see?
I didn't know they were so desperate.
Then you weren't doing your job.
Yup.
The 5th Fleet Cruiser will pick you and the prisoners up.
I mean, that's a responsibility, goddammit. Now that's a +9. I mean, a lot of people died for us to get in here, which could have also been avoided, but...
I thought I was dead when they took me.
Okay. Holy smokes. Oh, I'll take your stuff, though. If you can override. Okay. So what was this other room here? Was that just a red herring? Is there more crap that forgot that this fight is over? No. What's this? Take it. Begin override. Oh, that was a good one. Sometimes you gotta be patient. Sometimes you just gotta be patient and wait for that opening to line up. Alright. Let's see if we got any. Yep. We got some more levels. Now, electronics or. I do want that Master Marksman or Charm. This is where it gets a little tricky. Like, I don't know where to put the points. He's a pistol guy. I need to do pistols all the way. I need to commit to the RP version of this guy. So, and then to go into tactical armor, just make it a little bit hardier, and then Rex. I'm gonna go up with shotguns. Okay. God damn that fight, man. Wait, we still have a room? What? Oh, damn. Okay then. Anything else? No? Let's go to the bunker. Alright, the Ontario is cleared. Moving on. Now these guys, were they... Oh, I see, they were a bunch of L2 biotics that were mangling us. That's why they were getting us in stun locks. Good lord. Okay, so that's where I probably needed to prep a little better. Because I could definitely use some more grenades. I would do that again, though. That actually worked pretty favorably. I mean, when faced with biotics... I'm just going to throw 6 mines. Are they mines? They're kind of just grenades, but they look like discs. Yeah, just throw them at them and just set them all off, even if you take damage. You're going to take less damage to with one of your own grenades than by getting ragdolled and then mangled by repeat beating. So, we're done. Into the hatch we go. Leave. So one more solar system done.
Message coming in.
Oh, and this.
Patching it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. 5th Fleet out.
I mean, that could have gone really wrong. I totally would have just shot that guy. But the case sort of needed a little bit. Everyone had to step back there for a sec and just realize that there was something greater at play. So we're done the Hades Gamma cluster. Say we're just cutting through this stuff. I guess we're gonna do Pharaohs, maybe? I don't know. I would like to go after the Matriarch first before the next piece, but we're gonna leave that for next episode. We're gonna sign off here, guys. What was that? Someone say something? No? Okay. Don't forget to explore, engage, and aspire, buddy. I'll catch you around later. Peace, everybody.